kind of hard. I just started when I got here.
Probably anxiety.
You think so?
It
I'm sure it is. Like, today was just the day that he was meant to be here.
We wish we had a miracle more. Have them home in a year or more. I hope she was on a little longer.
Now it doesn't. Except that we did prepare for a break.
Oh,
she sounds like it was.
Yeah. I hope so that's why I mean.
I hope it's right. Right. They aren't always.
There he is. He just moved his hand. Cassidy! There he is. Hey, buddy. Here's his card. This is Cassidy. He's only been around about 10 minutes now. They can turn her out. He's looking for mom already. Maybe I will see mom. Let's see, can you see his little hand? Okay, see his body. Table I made. You can see the horse legs that are the legs of the table and the little stool that Jill painted and the little chair that she's redone. Here's our little pot holder here that she's redone and she's all kind of coordinated this. So here's the table and see it inlaid tile right there. This is redwood right here, and then this is oak, and then the legs are pine. So it makes for a very, very interesting look. Sorry about that. In this up here, we have storage space and this other bench. This up also, nice storage space. Alrighty. And we're turning around here, and you can see the little lease that Jill's done in the doorway. Outside the window. She's drawing around the window. It's real cute, isn't it? And in front of the kitchen here, it's where we did dishes and cupboards here. This is the living room. There's an old kettle thing that comes up that you used to be able to heat water up on. A mirror and one of my sculptures. And pictures here. And this here's a file cabinet I made. I got bored with just having four drawers, so I decided I'd stick a clock on it. It's opened up here, a little storage space in there, and you've got drawers and stuff. And we walk over here, and we got Jill's little workshop here, just behind the lattice of the kitchen. This is where she does her painting, and you can see it's not totally a wreck, but somewhat. Cute little curtains she's made. That. You can see in our living room, she's done stencils of roses all around the doorway. Curtains. All these little doorways. There's one sculpture. There's another one. See all these little flowers here. This dress that we just bought for $20, an antique dress here, and I just redid it and put new veneer on it. Pretty nice. More roses on the doorway, and built this little machine, little doodad there. It's kind of a, well, I want to make it kind of a foam center. Look, one of the roses, that's our bedroom door, and this is the bathroom door. Picture there on Numa, another dresser that we refinished. This one here, we just got the little rocker there. There's Chaz, hi Chaz, wave, say hi. And here's our couch here that Jill's put a new cover on. Isn't that nice?
Chaz has been swimming today.
Jaycee, Jaycee! Wave!
I've been swimming all day today. Waiting for mommy to come home from the hospital.
I've come home.
There's Chaz and Jaycee's room. Yeah. And the dresser I made. Jaycee's crib. Now I just went and bought her some new little plush blankets, the shelf I made, put the little sheets and stuff on it, curtains, and a horse thing there, and a window. Here's Chaz's bed, the water bed, twin sides. You like your water bed, Chaz?
Sure.
You like sleeping on it?
Sure.
Alright, let's go look in the bathroom. Can you help me with that cord, Ma?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we'll walk into the bathroom here. The shower. And the little layer there. This is where the baby's gonna be. This is the little layer right here. The new little diapers and the little shelf I made. Here's the bed. The famous bed that we made when we were in Ohio. You can see it's quite large. Big water bed, king size, made out of oak, red fencing. Here's a little doll cradle that I made for Jaycee's little dolly. Jill stamped on it. Kind of cute. Say hi! Hi! Woo! This here is my workshop. Looks like the old homestead house almost. We'll go in it. Yeah. In there. Holy cow! Put the rack in here. Sorry. And that's lettuce right here. And beets down there at the end. Yeah. There we are. We need a little Brussels sprout. Get a few plants of Brussels sprout. And the butternut squash. Goes over it. And we got one out there by the corner. Hi, Chaz.
Hi.
You got anything to say? Come here. Stay right there. Sing me a song.
The teachers want me for something. For showing with Daisy.
Tracy, come here.
I'm going for.
Come here, Tracy. Yes. Here she comes. Okay, stay right there. Come here. Stay right there by Chaz. Scoot over by him, closer. Okay, oh, get back, Chaz. Okay, sing me, Somewhere of the Rainbow.
Okay.
Okay, sing me popcorn popping on the apricot tree.
Popcorn.
I looked out the window and what did I see? Popcorn popping on the apricot tree. Spring has brought me such a nice surprise. Popcorn popping right before my eyes. I can take a handful and make a tree. A popcorn ball that will smell so sweet. It wasn't really so, but it seemed to be.
Yeah.
Popcorn popping on the apricot tree. That was good. You want to sing another song?
Uh-huh.
How about, what other song do you know?
Roll for the tree.
That's good. Okay, how about monkeys?
Uh-huh. One, two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One, oh, up, one, three, jump, skip. Mama got a jugger, jugger thing. No, no monkeys jumping on the bed.
All right. Okay, Jaycee, give Chaz five. Give Chaz five. High five. All right. Okay. Say hi to Grandpa. Wave to me. Say hi. Wave to me. Wave to me. Say hi, Grandpa.
Hi, Grandpa.
No, look at the camera.
Hi, Grandpa.
Hi, Grandpa.
Say hi, Grandpa.
Hi, Grandpa.
Say I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
Say I love all my aunts and uncles.
My friends and
uncle. I miss you, everybody.
I miss you, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Stop believing.